It's the contract selling manufacturer behind all kinds of products, including a new vaccine carrying cooler. Robinson Windword has been in business for more than 30 years and is still going strong. Derek Deis has it all sewn up in our latest edition of Made in the Northwest.
Inside this facility off of Geiger Boulevard, there's a whole lot of sewing going on with Robinson Windward's handful of full-time employees.
We kind of think of ourselves as a very technical manufacturer for very specific types of products.
Jack Robinson started in the sewing business in his early 20s.
I sewed up the first nylon wallet that I know of in existence.
You heard that right. Robinson invented the nylon wallet everyone had in the late 70s and early 80s, and his business quickly took off after appearing in Popular Mechanics. When he went to the post office a few days after the magazine hit stands to check on orders,
came back with two gunny sacks full of checks, $5 checks. So $40,000, and back in 1970, that was probably 78 then. That was a lot of money.
He ended up selling his first sewing business, but then got back in with Robinson Windword in 1986, finding a niche as a smaller manufacturer. The company now makes a wide variety of products, including these airline parkas and bibs.
In case they have to make an emergency landing on the North Pole, the crew has some survival gear to at least take care of themselves so they can take care of the passengers.
It also does the lining for these rescue litters used by search and rescue crews,
which is what you see hauled up into the helicopters with people laying in them. So we're in the background making the liner so people don't fall through.
Robinson Windward does everything from pet products to medical devices.
We became registered with the FDA as a medical device manufacturer. So we do a lot of single-use medical devices now.
It also relies heavily on dozens of what it calls home sewers, independent contractors who do their work from home.
Be their own boss. They can sew in their pajamas. Doesn't matter.
Now that he's a seasoned vet, Robinson really enjoys helping young entrepreneurs get started.
Because I've started a business twice and know the hurdles that you face, it's challenging.
And after stitching together a successful second act in the sewing business, he has no plans of slowing down anytime soon.
I'm still young. I'm only 63, so I figure I got a good 20 years left, huh?
For Made in the Northwest, I'm Derek Deis, 4 News Now.